What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today I'm going to be showing you a GTA 5 money glitch. This glitch I've already shown on my channel, but this is just like an updated version. And you can win the jackpot every single time with this glitch. Well, not every single time, but like until you guys get it. And you guys won't lose any chips as well. So all the chips that you have, like all the money you guys spend on the until you get the jackpot, you guys will not lose that money. You guys will keep it by doing this simple, easy method. So yes, smash the like button if you guys do enjoy this video, and turn post notifications on the channel, and make sure you guys subscribe. And also, if you guys, I'm going to be doing a giveaway at 5k, so just go to my Discord if you guys want to win the giveaway at 5k, I'm going to draw the giveaway. I'll probably give away like gift cards and all that kind of stuff, or other kind of stuff as well. So stay tuned for that. Just like, comment down below as well. I want to have more comments on my videos. But yeah, all you guys have to do for this glitch is have some chips in your in your bank and go onto the casino. Then you guys want to go to your interaction menu, go to like your outfit, and then just change it. Then once you change it, when you back out, you see an orange loading circle in the bottom right hand corner. Once that's finished, you guys can go into the diamond slot machine. This is best working with the slot machine because you can win like up to 2.5 mil. So you guys can go into like first person mode, it's probably easier. And you guys just want to spam the button. And this glitch is like made up of like, if you guys lose 100k, then you guys do the next glitch, and then you get all your 100k back, and then you can just keep doing this. Or you can just spend like 300k, same thing. And you just get all your money back until you win. And once you win, you save your outfit at the end. So I just play until like I lose like 100k. You don't have to lose 100k if you're on like a small budget, like 50k, like I'm using right now. You can just do what I'm doing. In a couple seconds, guys, you can see that I lose like about like 60 or 70k. Once you guys do lose that amount, you guys want to jump off your seat and then just quit out of your game. If you like lose the 100k, but if you guys do win in this like in this time, so if you guys win like 2.5 mil, 300k, whatever winnings you do make, all you guys want to do is hop off your seat and then save your outfit again until the orange circle comes up. And once that comes up, you guys can sit back down and keep doing it until you lose like 100k or 200k. But once you do lose that 200k, you want to get off your seat and just quit out of the game and log back in. But make sure before you even get onto the seat, before you even start this glitch, you guys want to save your outfit before you even start this glitch. So it saves the coins you guys are on. So if I had 100k, I would save it on 100k, and then I would play it until I lose 100k. Then I would quit out of the game, and then when I load back in, I'll still have the 100k chips. If you guys know what I mean, it's a really easy glitch. So yeah, if you guys want to do this when you're like beginners and to make like a lot of money like I do as well. And I just made like a video like yesterday, so watch that. It's like a duplication glitch for if you guys like really poor in the game and you guys like need a lot of money. You can make like 1.8 mil in every like 2 minutes or 3 minutes. So check out that video as well if you guys need money. But yeah, this glitch is really easy as like easy for like the people that are struggling. And as you guys can see, like say if I lost like 100k, what I'll do is say if I won like 2 mil just then, but I didn't, but if I did win 2 mil, I would get off the seat, save my outfit until the orange circle comes up in the bottom right hand corner. And once that finishes, then I would save the thing. Then say if you quit out of the game, you'll still keep all your earnings. But yeah, so hopefully you guys liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and turn post notifications on while you subscribe. And I'll be doing a giveaway at 5k, so stay tuned for that as well. Comment down below what glitches you guys want, like solo, easy, whatever, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.